Now, as far as COVID-19 goes, half of the adults who went to the hospital last year were obese. But guess what? There is help out there. So if you are someone that needs to lose weight, we have Rebecca Bronberg here with us with the Utah Department of Health because there are so many resources, Rebecca. Hi, welcome to the show.
Hi, thank you. I'm so glad to be here.
Let's talk about it. I mean, there was definitely a big correlation to the obesity and COVID-19.
Right. In fact, it's not just being obese, but actually people who are overweight were also more at risk for even mechanical intervention with the intubation and such. And so it's really important to think about your weight in relation to disease.
Well, and you hear about this all the time. I mean, it affects so many things, your joints, you know, the way you can move around and your mobility. I mean, there's so many things that it affects. So what are some of the resources you guys offer?
So Utah's public health system actually does a lot of different things that I don't think people realize. We work throughout the whole lifespan. So you can go from birth, where we try to encourage breastfeeding, which is a risk reduction both for the mother and for the infant. Child care centers, we have a program called Top Star, which helps through policy to help kids be more physically active and also to eat nutritiously while they're at the child care center. We work in schools also with those same kind of policies. We also work in work sites. We have a program that CDC developed called Work at Health. And I'm actually a master trainer and can train businesses to implement their own wellness policies. And then we also just have things in the community where we're trying to encourage people to maybe walk instead of get in their cars or ride their bikes, active transportation, making people feel safe so that they can go outside and to do the things that can help them be physically active.
Rebecca, I'm one of the people that had no idea that this was available to all of us. So it's pretty neat that you guys do that. And I like it that you started at a young age because that's when it really matters the most so that they create that lifestyle young.
Yes. And we actually have a great podcast available if you want to learn more about our services. It's called the Epic with two C's, E-P-I-C-C podcast. And you can find that on any of the podcast places that you go to. And we also have a website, choosehealth.utah.gov, that has a lot of those resources available.
So great. Rebecca, thank you for all